Guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to a brand new video. Today, we are doing the first ever episode of the new series on the channel, and I cannot be no more excited about this, not just because I'm a fat kid, but just because I've been wanting to do the series for a long time now. I've been wanting to do something that involves trying new things, wise taste-wise, while I'm stuck in this house. But before we get into the video, I have something I need to say. Guys, I'm so glad. I know I posted a video of me saying thank y'all for the 100 subscribers, but I wanted to do it in person because I know that was a huge goal that I set for myself, and I knew I wanted to accomplish it. And we're already almost to 200 subscribers in like 2 days. And I'm setting the goal of 1K because I feel like I know I can get there. I don't know if I set my mind to something, I know I'm going to get there. But from the bottom of my heart, deeply, to everybody who has subscribed to me on the channel, who watches my videos, who has been here since day one, thank you. Thank you to everybody who has just been here and who is going to be here for the long run. I could not be more happy for this channel, and the support from you guys is amazing. So without further ado, make sure you hit the subscribe button. We on the road to 1K. No more 100 subscribers. Let's add another zero to the 1000, obviously, but let's get 1K by the end of the month. I'm calling a shot there. Like, that's huge, and like I said, it's the beginning of the month. I think we could do it. I really do. I'm telling you, guys. We have the support. We have the strength to do it. I know I can do it. So, smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button, hit the little bell, so you get notified every time I post a video. Without further ado, we're gonna get right into the video. Okay, I'm gonna regret it because I didn't get no water, but I'm gonna eventually have to get some because I don't know how some of these are gonna taste, especially the last one. Ooh. Y'all see it when it comes out, but it's still where it needs to be right now. That's the only hint you're going to get. Right now, that's the only hint you're going to get. But first up, we have... That's what we're branding it off of. As you've seen in the title, we're branding it off of Sour Patch Kids. And the first thing we got is a Sour Patch Kids Marshmallow. Like, I don't even know how this is going to taste. Like... Frankfurt, 5 flavors, blue raspberry, red berry. What is a red berry? Is that the little things that grow on the tree that they tell us not to eat that are gonna kill you?
Are these gonna kill me?
Am I gonna die from eating a red marshmallow? Oh lord. We don't have to eat the red ones. I want a blue one anyway. If these right here, a blue little dude. Like, I don't know what this dude, like, he looks like a reflected, retarded gremlin that was left on the side of the road like a dog or something. I don't know. This dude looks like he's on some crack cocaine or something up in here, but his head looks delicious, so we're gonna try this. So when you take the bite, you immediately taste sour. You taste the Sour Patch like it is an actual Sour Patch Kid. But the marshmallow, I don't think that's a good combination. I'll tell you why. Because marshmallow is supposed to be like a sweet substance, and the Sour Patch Kid is supposed to be like a sour. I know they're like sour than sweet, but I don't think you're supposed to mix them at the same time. Oh no, I got a whole thing of sugar. Where'd that come from? Oh, told you I was gonna need my water. You never have enough water. But next up, which one we gonna do? We're gonna do this. The Tropical Sour Patch Kids. Now I know these things aren't new, but I haven't had them personally myself. People said they're different than the original ones. I mean, obviously, but I'm curious to know how different. And I heard there's some kind of pineapple one in here, and I want to try it. I think it's like the, yeah, it says on the back, it says passion fruit, tropical twist, pineapple, and paradise punch.
That tastes like,
where do you open this thing at? Oh, right here. Ooh, my ear is just me. Alright, let's find a pineapple right here on top. Alright. Looks like a normal Sour Patch Kid. Smells off. Definitely not bad, but I've had better. I feel like the pineapple just way overlaps it way too much. I want to try another one. Let's just randomize. This is the passion fruit, I think. No, this is the tropical twist. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, that was nasty. That was definitely passion fruit. God, I hope no tropical crap tastes like that. That was nasty. Ugh. Duh, that was nasty. Okay, I'm gonna be able to get that taste out of my mouth. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna be the dumbass and try another one. Man, I swear to God, if I get that purple one again, I'm not. Oh my God, no. Why are there so many in here? I'm not even gonna eat them. I don't know what this one is. That's a paradise punch. Now that one's good. That one's good. I think there's one more in there. No, this is the tropical twist. The orange looking one. Last one out of that bag. It's like a mango. It's not mango. That's what it tastes like. And I don't like mango, so that's taste. Next up, we have the Sour Patch Freeze. I know there's a heat to these. I couldn't find them, so I got the freeze. I'm planning on trying to find the heat for the next one because they just released the Crush ones, the Crush Sour Patch Kids, and I really want to try them. So, y'all stay tuned for that video, and yeah. But for right now, I'm destroying my taste buds. Alright. Blue raspberry lemonade. If this tastes as good as a Sonic slushy does, then it's gonna be good. I didn't realize this is with a cooling sensation. Where did that come from? I feel like I just ate one of them Mento, one of them icebreakers, the sour ones. Holy poop, these are good. Holy ear, I don't know.
Why do y'all watch my videos? Hit the like button.
Your little style patch kid is gonna call into your ear the night.
What is one? This is the strawberry lemonade. Blue raspberry still has the top of the list. And this, thing. Where can I find me a green one of these at? And that's attached to a red one. I don't want another one of them red ones. Yeah, get off there. 6 feet apart. 6 feet apart. Yeah, the red one's guts are all over the green one. That's nasty. The species. Alright, this is the cherry lime lemonade. Can I find another one of them in this bag somewhere? Not one, but two thumbs up on this one. Definitely takes over the blue raspberry. And there's one more in here, and it's the regular lemonade. If you put this one next to the pineapple, you wouldn't know which one's which. There is Sour Patch Kids stuck in my tooth. It's very annoying, but I'm not getting it out right now. Lemonade. I don't taste it. It tastes like a normal blue something. So definitely, when it goes to the marshmallows, I mean, if you're into the people who, like, I'll tell you what they taste like. It tastes like Peeps. If you know what Peeps are, then you know what I'm talking about. They taste like Peeps, but they're like a sour version of Peeps. And Peeps are just to the right amount to where they taste good. But when you take a peep and make it sour, what do you think you're gonna get? You're gonna get Sour Patch Kid marshmallows. God didn't invent no Sour Patch Kid to be put on a marshmallow. He invented it to be sour, not a marshmallow. Definitely the Sour Patch Kids, as of now, are on the bottom of the list. Followed by, in order, because there's no more actual bags. Definitely at the bottom is that passion fruit purple ass Sour Patch Kid. Then I would say the lemonade one from the ice, and then pineapple. Strawberry. Paradise punch. The blue raspberry, and then the cherry lime lemonade probably has the best. It's the best one out of these. And saying a lot, I like Sour Patch Kids. I like them. They're probably my favorite. Y'all, I can't talk this morning. I'm running off of no sleep. All right, last thing, and I don't know if I'm ready for it. So a while back when I started planning this video, I knew I couldn't do this video without this. And it's probably one of the weirdest Sour Patch Kids. I'm not gonna say that. I do wanna try the Go-Gurt and the two new Sour Patch with the Crushes. And they have a muscle booster you can get at GMC that Sour Patch Kid too. I don't know, I wanna try that. But for the grand finale, I tried this down at like Walmart and then like $6 stores looking for this. But I finally found it and I just itched my nose and that was disgusting. But oh well, you know what? Screw it. You know, at this point, the Sour Patch Kid ice cream. I mean, like, dude, could you imagine being 5 years old and an ice cream truck pulls up in your front yard and, or there ain't no ice cream truck around here, and they're being Sour Patch Kids? Bro. And then me, I've always wanted to try this. And then y'all know Damon, for the hell of it, I put his link in the bio. You know, there's your shout out. Speaking of him, we created a channel together. Currently, there is no content on that channel. Because of one reason only. The day I started the channel was the day that we all got put out of school and we got stuck in the damn house for a month and a half. So, as soon as I get out of this house and all this is over with, our videos are going on that channel. And, like, you know how we did the Talladega and the New Orleans video? That would have been on that channel. But they're going to stay on my channel for now. Well, probably not going to get moved. But, you know, I still got more ideas with me and him. So y'all stay tuned for that. I'll put the link of that in the description as well. Y'all can get subscribed to that. So, I don't know if this has got a top on it. Yeah, it's got a top on it. We got to get the camera reveal for this. The camera reveal. Ooh. It's so weird looking. It's like colorful type. Like it's supposed to have a little bitty sour, but it smells like vanilla ice cream. I don't let me get the first scoop. I don't know if I'll take this big of a scoop. Ah! I'm so excited. I don't know how long I've been waiting to try this. Okay. Y'all, I didn't know I was eating ice cream in the mornings, but you know, screw it. Definitely got that sour kick to it. Yeah, it's stuck in there. Okay. Being honest, it's good, but it's not to the expectation that I thought it was gonna be. I tasted it, you immediately taste sour straight off the bat. Like you don't even taste ice cream. Like, it's immediately, it hits your tongue as sour. But it's just like, back the hell away from the tongue. And here I am, just took 3 bites of it. Would I recommend getting it? I think everybody should try it, at least. Your taste buds may be different than mine. God forbid, don't tell me I don't like Sour Patch Kid if I don't like that ice cream. That is not ice, that is not Sour Patch Kid. You're gonna keep 2 sweets, 1 sweet and the other sweet, in a separate sentence. Keep your ice cream where your ice cream is, and keep your Sour Patch Kid where your Sour Patch Kid. That, although it still beats the bunnies, or whatever the hell that is, the marshmallows, definitely 100% beats the marshmallows, because marshmallows, I just didn't like them. They're nasty, they're disgusting. But, ooh, guys. Anyway, that's gonna wrap up today's video. Thank you all for watching. If you got something that you want me to try, put it down in the comments. Let me know. I plan on turning this into a series. Get 20 likes on the video. Let's see if we can get it. 20 likes for a start, and make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, remember on the road to 1K, and hit the like button as always, support me in the channel, support my journey through all this, and remember, do what you love, and that's gonna be it. Peace out. Deuce.